Hello.
Huh?
We're going fishing.
What are you pointing to that?
At you.
No, you're definitely not pointing to me.
It's right on you. Hey, hello.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck?
Welcome. Right,
well, welcome back to another episode of Bass and Abroad. Got the girlfriend behind the camera. Already recording. Didn't have a clue.
It's fine.
Headed back to a little spot, Ben Angleton. 288 and 35 meet. A little drainage ditch right there. Hopefully. Oh, thanks. Hopefully, switch to some good sunglasses. Hopefully, we can get some bass out of there. So, been kind of slow down here. Getting kind of cold, so we will see you when we get there. I'm starving.
Think throw like a hot Cheeto?
No, I don't think I need to throw a hot Cheeto. Okay.
It didn't even make it in the water. What would you do if a fish just came home and bit that?
Start fishing with hot Cheetos, I guess. My bait looks like a hot Cheeto.
It does.
I'm glad we got that on video. Don't mind us, just don't know where we're going. First spot was a bust. Had one little nibble. Don't think it's big enough to actually bite it. Hopefully spot two produces. All right, at the second spot.
All right, high knees, boys.
I'll see it. Oh. High knees across the grass because she doesn't like it touching her. I'll see it. High knees, get it going. Literally just walk her. It's literally up to your ankles. Oh my gosh. These fish are already blowing up. Let's see. I'm gonna lay my stuff down right here. Let's get off in here and make a cast. I just spooked something right there. I don't know if the GoPro can see that. Literally massive dust cloud. I need to go mow. I'm having no luck. How about you? Oh, there we go. Hold on. He's biting at it. Oh, he literally just hit it a couple times and stopped. These fish are so weird. Well,
I don't want to change hooks again, so I'm just going to take this guy off. Because I have a smaller hook on for these crawls right here. These crawls should be kicking ass, but they're not for some reason. I don't know. Are you freaking kidding me? I guarantee you the GoPro saw that. What the heck? Not, oh gosh, he fell. Hey buddy, hold on. Hold on, buddy. Huh. Take a picture for fish brain. There's a little guy. Not the species I was after, but I'll take it, I guess.
Well, that sucked.
It was a bust.
One little bitty baby bluegill.
And nothing for me.
Nothing else. I did have one on the whopper plopper come up out of the water for it. He missed it though. So I will slow-mo that so everybody can see it. But besides that, that was about it. That sucked. So.
Well, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and let us know what you want
him to do. Okay, I see how it is. All right, we'll catch y'all later.
Bye. Sorry, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.